It's happening to me. I mean, I'm not even one of those girls men fancy. I'm just... You don't even notice me, do you?
We've got family, haven't you?
Yeah.
Oh, surely your mum will want to know.
No. She,
What?
She died just after my 18th.
Oh.
My dad, well, he's nice, but...
So what about the baby's father? Will he help? Well, you're going to have to call your dad, then.
Oh, look, I can't believe this is even happening to me. It's just... I don't know what to do.
No.
Pretty much do anything right now. Are you sure I won't be in your way?
No, I'm like that when there's something on my mind.
Coffee?
I once arranged my whole wardrobe into colours.
Oh, I do Gareth's CDs. No, thanks. And my dad's books in alphabetical order.
Oh, that's great. Why don't you do our filing cabinet?
Sorry, this is my fault.
Yeah, well, I kind of need it urgently.
She said she's sorry, hasn't she?
Yeah, well, sorry ain't always enough, is it?
No.
We missed a flight once.
Well, that's because sorry doesn't actually change anything, does it, Jack?
We had to start our holiday late. Luckily, we still got the same caravan.
Oh, no, no, no. He's not going on holiday.
I'm going to see my daughter.
Well, one of them, anyway.
Oh, passport.
It's not a good look, Ron. Bitter. Don't suit you.
Do you know, I would seriously consider turning lesbian if I fancied women. Roxy used to say that.
Well, my mum reckoned they couldn't help being selfish men. That's how they're made. Gareth, my brother, used to get away with all sorts.
She sounds old-fashioned.
Yeah. She was kind, though.
You can stop that now.
Oh, okay.
I bought some stuff for lunch. If you give me an hour, I'll meet you back at the flat, yeah?
Oh. Okay. I'll see you in a bit, then.
Yeah, see you.
Like, it's sad, but it's not. Do you know what I mean? Because they are meant to be together. And then, in the end, they are together. Despite everything, it's sort of like fate.
There you go.
Oh, brilliant. Can I have it in the bag,
yeah,
please?
Sure.
It's a present for my mum. Hey.
Hi. Surprise.
Dad.